Hi, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with the free pick in the West Virginia versus Baylor college football matchup on Saturday, October 3rd, 2020. PickDawgz.com is our website. We've got free picks in every game every day, so be sure to stop by our website and check it out. And of course, here on YouTube, we do more free pick videos than anyone, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. But let's get to this one between West Virginia and Baylor, and this is one of those games that we see these things all the time where it's like, wait a minute, West Virginia is only getting 3 points against Baylor. They stunk last week at Oklahoma State. I mean, they didn't even have a quarterback. They couldn't beat them. Oh, and Baylor, they just marched all over the place. They did whatever they wanted. Now, how in the heck is West Virginia only getting 2.5 points? Well, I got news for you. They opened up getting 3 in this thing. 27% of the number of bets being placed on West Virginia, the line drops a half a point in Morgantown. This is one of those games where you say, hey, somebody knows something, and you can do your handicapping, and you can say, you know what? It doesn't handicap out to the way that somebody knows something, but you know what? We can always rely on one thing with these games. This is a Big 12 game. It's going way over. That's going to be my free pick. Of course, if you're looking for my best bets, the games that I like the best, the ones I'm betting today, the ones I'm most confident in, these are the ones you find at our website. You go to the main menu, click on the premium picks tab, and you'll find my best bets as well as best bets from some of the other top handicappers in the world today. Of course, if you're looking for more free picks, just subscribe to our YouTube channel and join us on our live shows every day at 10:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, as well as Monday through Friday at 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. We give out tons of free picks on those shows, so be sure to subscribe to our channel and join us.